Diamond Crown Black Diamond Toro. Smell very strong dark chocolate, cold draw, barnyard hay, and little salty and black pepper. First impression, earthy and leathery. Some black pepper lingering, but not as sharp. Very strong cocoa and black pepper zing finish. Pungent cedar on Retro-Hale. First third, little spicy and little sweet. The draw and smoke output is excellent, but the flavor is so-so. At the end of first third, the cigar becomes creamier and more dark chocolate. Finish is short, with sweet chocolate candy. Retro-Hale toasted caramel, second third. The ash is solid, but the burn was not great. Had to fix it several times. The enjoyment of the end of first third is gone. Ash dropped at the end of second third. Creamy, but also pungent on Retro-Hale. Sugar sweetness finish. Third third, earthy and bitter chocolate. A little hazelnut and caramel on the Retro-Hale. Short pepper zing finish. Overall, this cigar is not good compared to its price point. Consider I gave perfect score to Diamond Crown Connecticut and Julius Caesar. The Black Diamond is just not good. Bad burn, long ash, but ugly. Good draw and good smoke output. But it doesn't deliver very nice flavors. All of the flavors are sort of there, but just not enough. Also, the most of the nice flavors came from the Retro-Hale. So if you do not know how to do the Retro-Hale, this cigar doesn't taste good at all. Medium body and medium strength. Not cost effective. I rate this 3.9 out of 5.